Hi, my name is Rebecca Sackett. I'm responding to this week's Made It With Power Apps Challenge, week three, step by step. This is going to be really hard to do in 2 minutes. I may sound like a chipmunk whenever I have to speed this up to cram it in that time, but I'm going to try. So first I meet with a manager and I try to get one or two people who are going to actually be using the app to get as much detail as I can on what type of information, what type of device, all this kind of stuff. I try to limit text input as much as I can and do radio buttons, stuff like that, where it's gonna make the data a little more uniform. So if there's only three different things they could type in there, I'd much rather give the option than have them typing it in. And so then I go ahead and set up my SharePoint list from there off of that data. I spend quite a bit of time on this to make sure it's right. This is very important to me, way more important than the design side. So I'll get that done, and I usually put in about 10 items to kind of get me started, because when I'm doing the app, I prefer starting with the gallery and then working my way to the input. It's just my preference. So once I've got that done, I come here. I have a template that I use. So this is kind of the home screen. I'll just make a copy of it and start going. So put in the app name. I try to keep about three buttons, maybe four here. And then I have like a design screen here. This is just my common layout. It's gonna set up the gallery, then I start doing the forms, and I'll run like tabs across here to control what's showing. I don't really like scrolling, so I try to limit that as much as I can. I just have common codes here. It's just easy to copy and paste. And then I go here, and as I'm going, I put in the information as much as I can, the SharePoint site, SharePoint list as I go, flows that are relevant, all that. When I'm about 80% through, I try to meet with them, show them where I'm at, get input. They're always gonna think of new things and make the changes and kind of go from there. And I test, test, test. So that's pretty much it.